Ludwig von Beethoven, one of the great disruptive forces in the history of music, opened a gateway to a new musical world through his contrasting material, singing and elemental power of his themes, and the musical expression of his personal emotions. I'm Wayne Shealy, Dean of West Virginia University's College of Creative Arts. On this program, violinist Stephen Hyde and pianist James Miltenberger performed Beethoven Sonata No. 7 in C minor for violin and piano. The sonata's opening theme, first stated by the piano and repeated by the violin, entices and envelops the listener into a contrasting surrounding of nobility, serenity, and excitement. The contemplative and angelic character of the second movement leads to a bright, tuneful scherzo filled with unexpected offbeats and cross rhythms. The finale of the sonata drives relentlessly in symphonic proportions to a spirited conclusion. Now, here is violinist Stephen Hyde and pianist James Miltenberger. You have just heard violinist Stephen Hyde and pianist James Miltenberger perform Beethoven Sonata No. 7 in C minor for violin and piano. This is Wayne Shealy for Musical Masterpieces.